After the Beetle Cup cars came these, the replacements for the Beetle Cup cars, the Lupos. Nowhere near as powerful, but apparently still good fun to drive. Probably, I think it looks like a Beetle as well. I mean, look at it. With its upside down eyelashes. And now, as normal, I'm just going to give this everything. Might as well. Lupo GTIs are rare now. Yep, that is very true. I have no idea what these events give for prize cars. Well, who knows? I do. Well, don't spoil. And they're light enough. But I will give this better tyres. As normal, racing mediums. Which means, oh dear, I've got to grind for money again. Although, I don't think the Golfs would be too bad. Well, 5 grand a race, which is not bad, actually. This is 25 grand. So it's 75 fa- Oh, God. All right, then. We're doing the Nürburgring. So it's 75,000, which pretty much almost pays for the engine upgrades, actually. Yeah. 1 lap around the Nordschleife in Lupo Cup cars. And we're at Fuji again. This is going to be a lot longer than you first thought. Yeah. Oh well. Is the only race in it. Why? 2 laps in B-spec, but still. Oh, God. I would just go through it, and that'll be that. Between the J and normal. I think it's just to indicate Japanese spec. I wonder if these ever came with manual gearboxes. That's something I'd love to know. Anyway, let's find out how fast this thing can go. That's 120. Traction control still going mental. 130. One, four, five. Yeah, well, nowhere near as fast as mine. Get off the grass. Thirteen seconds ahead. God, these things are fast. Well, now I put a lot of power in them. Although, to be fair, it feels quite unnecessary. Most looking forward to in the game. I couldn't tell you. I mean, I'm looking forward to the Hot Hatch Club because that's quite easy. All right, take it easy, Alex. Thanks for watching. Oh, thank God this race is ending. I don't want to listen to Franz Ferdinand's Michael. Thumbnail capture. Let's go a little bit further. Look at it. Praised is one of the best small cars of all time, the Lupo. No idea why, but you know. It was eventually replaced by the Fox, which was not very good. Oh God. Well, Nürburgring. This may take 8 minutes. Here we go. Through Hatzenbach. Past the big green one. Whoa! Oh my God! That curb just threw me off! And I killed a Lupo in the process. Excuse me. Bumps not doing very good for the car. They could really mess with aerodynamics. Yeah, I mean, where the location is, the gravity is... The center of gravity, no matter where you are, is quite high. So a car that's low sprung feels like you're driving a saloon car by Saab. Whoop. Thank God I kept the power on, otherwise it would have spun out. To admit though, these are good fun around here. Just chuck it into corners at max speed, it just eats the corners. Although I think it has something to do with the tires I've put on it. Welcome in the green hell. This is not hell with this car. This is fun. Keep it straight, control is simple. And it's front wheel drive, so... Oh, easy, easy. Points. You have 510 things and is ranked 44 on the leaderboard. Oh, that's right. Twitch has a new points system now, which you can use to buy many things. Goma has 855 things. I can use to buy the emote I've already got. I need to make more emotes, but the problem is I can only have three. Besides, I need to replace that soon. Put something else on there for the new year. Oh hey, oh. Do you get money even though it's a Prime sub? I get half, but I don't get a payout until $100 has been met overall in Prime subs, so I can't really do much. So I don't really get any money from it yet. He's off the grass. We'll have to get more subs in. Oh god, turn in. They'll come one wonderful day. In time. Anyone here got Amazon Prime? I've got Amazon Prime, but I can't sub to myself. Been using Amazon Prime for the past 5 years now. It's an awesome service. I don't even have an Amazon account. I think you could get a free trial of Prime, and then you can just get the sub. You can just get the sub, because if you link Amazon with Twitch, you can get a free trial of Twitch Prime, and you get one free sub per month. What's for the Grand Tour? Oh god, yeah, the Grand Tour. I need to find out when their next episodes are, because Seamen was great. Especially with Jeremy Bleem PBR. Alright, scaffold straight, here we go. Here we go, 146, 7, 8, 9. Oh, we almost hit 150. And I'm on the grass. Wonderful. Look at the front tires. They're ruined. 8 minutes, 17 seconds. I knew it would take around 8 minutes. Well, that's an extra five. No, don't do that. Well, it's the Cooper Circuit again. Apparently, the director released info that it will be two per year. Is that it? Well, doesn't that suck? Damn you, Mr. Wheelman. Out of the way. We are good. Good handling there. This game brings back memories. Oh, yes, it does, Zelda. Yes, it does. This game is one of my childhood favorites. I was really hoping for one of them to sink. What, James's diesel locomotive? Which reminds me, I need to watch some of the older episodes again. This ancient wooden thing. At least it wasn't as expensive as Jeremy's PBR, which was £100,000. They pay off for it, yeah. Still ahead. Underground 2 is considered one of the favorites in terms of childhood memories. All right, take it easy, GTP. Thanks for watching. Turn in, damn it! We are good turning. I am 6 seconds ahead of the yellow one. Come on. You can watch your memories more often. Anyway, that's that race. That's Sakuba done. Next! Come on. Oh, it's a Cuba. Tsukuba? Suzuka? Let me guess, is the next race going to be Fuji 2005? The FIA approved Fuji? I swear to God, I've been around Suzuka forever now. I haven't seen them on any of the other championships. You'll see him soon enough. I can guarantee you that. Fuji 2005. Oh yeah, the one with the without the chicane. No. The Super Formula circuit is the one without the chicane. The GT circuit is one with the chicane. I thought, oh, it's the other way around. No, you're talking about 200 miles of Laguna Seca. But some events do have Lagunas, do have Le Mans. Yep, it's got it twice. One without the chicanes, one with the chicanes, and I seriously don't know why. But both do give a pretty good prize car for them. For your patience. Assuming my PlayStation has the patience, which I don't think it does. If that's the case, I made it a new PlayStation. Whatever getting done. What if something... Dark side. Yeah, there has to be one. Well, I think technically both cars... No, not both cars. I know one of them. I did one before. To stop overheating. Do you know what a hairdryer does? And now for... Is it Fuji 2005? Please. Is it Fuji? No, stop the presses, people. It's Sonoma, the sports car course. To blow out any dust. You mean an air can? Because a hairdryer heats the hair to dry it. If I'm going to blow a hairdryer into the back of a PS2... That will kill components faster, if anything. Overtake this fool. They usually have a cold setting. Yeah, but I think I'm just gonna get an air canister. I know mine does. But I'm gonna get an air canister from, I don't know, a PC shop nearby. Might as well use that. Prepare to be squashed, of course. Just like at a speedster event, if you enter with a standard speedster, or a tuned speedster, or max tuned speedster, prepare to die. Also, next year I plan on getting a new chair. This GT Amiga one is not doing me any good anymore. I've had this chair for 3 years, so I might just, I don't know, give it to my brother. I might get a, I don't know what I'll get, but I want one with locking casters. This doesn't have locking casters. Also, due to new black and white persona, purple, black and purple doesn't seem brilliant anymore. Wait, what are we even talking about? I just need a new chair. This one is kind of starting to irritate me. Turn in. Oh, and devil. Nice. Next two corners. Look, bar, no braking. Oh, I need braking. Oh no, he smashed into the tire wall! Just put it on that. Yeah, that sounds logical as well, but I don't use a laptop. Or I could get... I think people still sell PS2 cooling stands. We are done with the Lupos! Also, now I've got ringing in my ears, which is annoying. Right, car, prize money now. Now, prize money. Prize car. What are you going to give me? If it's a Lupo, I'm going to kill you, game. No, it's the common gear, which totally has something to do with Lupo. It's got the VW badge on it. That's actually the only common thing between the common gear and the Lupo. Although the common gear is cooler, just not in this hideous, hideous, sick yellow.